Yo, what's good? What's good? What's good, everybody? So we back with another series, Shadow Warrior 3. Without further ado, let's get right into it.
Since you're more of a visual learner, I'm going to use educational props this time. So pay attention. This is me, Lo Wang. Yeah, it doesn't look exactly like me, but you get the idea. So here I am after saving the freaking universe from collapsing. Your egomaniacal sister's dead carcass lies defeated on the ground, and that asshole Zilla is no longer breathing down my neck. Talk about a happy ending, right? I was expecting fireworks and champagne. Maybe an invitation to the Hall of Justice. Instead, the gates to the Shadow Realm open and, wait for it, a 10,000-year-old dragon comes fucking flying out! Enough for you! Now you want to take him away from me? Again? What else do you want from me, huh? What do you want? You might be dead, buddy, but you're not forgotten. And I will not lose you again. Not to that armless oversight gecko! Me, the last ninja in the world, best friend to the late god of mischief, and the bonehead who brought on the fucking apocalypse. Oh, Hoji, I hate that I'm saying this, but I'm glad you're dead. I'm glad you didn't see it. I had one shot, one fucking shot to make things right, and I blew it. This scaly son of a bitch to kick the bucket! God for these blessings. Thank you.
have to up your one life game. A lot of combat. That was refreshing. Ah, check, please. Ah, nothing like the smell of fresh air. File a formal complaint. And someone will get in touch with you in the next one.
Gas blast for a little extra distance.
To that dragon, I was a gnat, a fly, a fucking flea. And sure, they can be annoying as hell, but fleas aren't exactly apex assassins. That dragon was destroying everything ancient related and turning it into dragon poop. Cheap powered machines, dragon poop. Zilla's great floating city, dragon poop. Your brothers? Yeah, I'm sorry to break this to you, but yeah, dragon poop. And the big man himself? Yeah, Zilla's probably buried under millions and millions of tons of rubble by now. He tried fighting back. Built rockets, railguns, particle beam death rays. Used his genius brain and his billions to create a weapon to take that ugly bastard down. Problem was, that lizard was indestructible. Its scales were impenetrable. That's why the ancients locked that fucker up instead of turning him into sashimi. Bottom line, I think Zilla is long gone. But I still wasn't ready to give up. I tried so many times to take that dragon down. But after a while, I started wondering what the point was. I mean, why fight if there's no one even left to fight for? When this is over, and that dragon is toast, I am done with this macho bullshit. I am gonna open a comic book store with a dispensary in the back.
Dysons, guitars, and box. And it can be yours for only four payments of
mask? Are you talking to the mask of that traitorous knob?
No. Maybe. What do you care?
I don't. Not really.
Why not? That dragon destroyed everything you ever built and decimated the citizens of Zilla City! The zillions, Zilla! The zillions are all gone!
What happened to you on that dragon, though, Wang?
I think I lost my mojo. Come on, come on. You can do it. Just a little longer and this dragon's going down.
Ancients are gone. Their chi still lingers in their artifacts. We can harness the energy from Hoji's mask and use it against the dragon.
How many times have we tried to kill each other?
You weren't my first choice, or my 15th choice. But since everyone else is dead, I'm afraid you'll have to do.
Thank you for that ringing endorsement.
You may blame yourself for what happened to your friends. You've already lost everything. What else do you have to lose? You can join me in this fraught and possibly futile quest and go out in a blaze of glory. Don't you want to put an end to that giant slimy lizard and get us all a little payback?
What do you think, Hoji? Should I trust this old son of a bitch? Fuck it. I'm in, you son of a bitch.
Bullseye! Clear! So, what I'm saying is that if it has two legs, technically it's a wyvern, not a dragon. I might be getting facts from comic books, but no one said knowledge can't be fun. You're just too old to get it.
The older the tree, the deeper the roots.
The older the asshole, the louder the toots.
You are stressed talking again, Lo Wang. Are you in doubt we can do this?
Kill a dragon as big as a mountain with a Halloween mask? Damn right. Personally, I'd rather have a battle cruiser with photon torpedoes.
The mask holds great power, and once activated by the spell, it will call out the omnipotence of the gods.
From my experience, magical objects never do what's on the label. Zilla? Is turning into a Lilliputian part of your plan?
Wait, where are you? Can you hear me?
What the hell?
The way. That thing transported me to some kind of sanctuary, I think.
What's that noise? Is there a party?
Demons! They're trying to break through the gates!
I'll track you down.
Hurry!
Zilla, I'm coming, but I am not happy. I told you not to mess with the magic. That is rule number one, Zilla. Everything bad that happens, happens because some moron messes with the magic.
I didn't become the most powerful man in the world by following. I make the rules.
Yeah, well, bet you don't feel all that powerful now, do you? Huh? Do you? Hiding in some hidey-hidey hole waiting for me to save your sorry ass from a horde of bloodthirsty demons.
Just get here, would you please?
How exactly are we going to kill the dragon with Hoji's mask?
By weaponizing it, of course.
I don't think Hoji would appreciate that.
Yes, but he's dead, so he doesn't get a vote.
Ah. I think I just ate a bug. I think I just peed a little. Does whatever a spider can.
Wang, I know Hoji was your friend, but you need to stop making this so personal. For you, his mask is just a memento. For me, it's a battery that holds a boundless quantity of chi energy. To kill the dragon, you need to transfer every bit of its power. So please, try to be reasonable.
I am being reasonable, Zilla. I just don't trust you when it comes to powerful artifacts. You have a track record of being a dick. Even trying anymore? I'm doing my best. Just keep your pants on and stop whining. Rest in pieces, my son. Got to duck.
Why do you even care about this pile of rubble?
I don't. I care about what's inside. Someone we need to keep alive. Motoko.
Who?
The last living sorceress that can unlock the power of the mask. She'll become the vessel for the power that can destroy the dragon.
So more magic? Oh, that's just great. Blood to yourself. Killa, I want that mask back after your Sorcerer Supreme does a hocus pocus. It's the only thing left I have, Poji. So, let me get this straight. With the help of your sorceress friend, you want to light some ancient magical fart in Hoji's mask and blast the dragon out of the sky?
That's the plan.
Yeah, but that doesn't sound very heroic. I was hoping for something cooler.
Like what?
Like some mythical, magical, legendary, and girthy sword.
We fight the wars with a weapon.
It feels kind of weird saving Zilla instead of kicking his ancient ass. Guess the apocalypse brings people together after all. The only thing you're opening today is a can of whoop ass! Hey! To my defense, your face looked funny even before I put that hole in. You weren't a backstabbing demon from hell! You need? You really fucked up, didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead. dead, and the gates are still standing. You are welcome. You see what happens when someone messes with my best pal's mask? Poof!
My bet is Motoko tried to teleport us into the sanctuary. But since the dragon is draining the world's chi, she's starting to lose her powers. That's why we need to hurry.
Yeah, let's just hope your sorceress friend doesn't screw the pooch.
I don't have friends. And be careful how you talk to her. She has less of a sense of humor than I do.
Whatever. If she doesn't mess with the mask, I won't break her balls.
I'm serious, Lo Wang. Say nothing if you have nothing intelligent to say.
That thing you destroyed was over 3,000 years old. It withheld countless invasions and attacks.
Well, thank you, but I can't take all the credit.
Wang?
What's with the hairdo? Is that a snake on your head, or are you just happy to see me?
What the hell, Wang?
Hey, I'm just being honest, brother. Talk about needing an extreme makeover.
Sip it, you idiot!
What the fuck? Did she just summon a trash panda? Hey, hey! What? Come back here, you little shit!
Wang, stop this tomfoolery. This might be our only hope to defeat the dragon.
That furry little ball sack stole my mask. What if it loses it? What if it eats it? You can't trust that rat.
That's not just some random animal. That's a tanuki, Motoko's spirit animal. A manifestation of her power.
Oh, come on, man. You know what it is. It's your fucking girlfriend's trash panda.
She's not my girlfriend.
Hey, no judgment here. She's not my type, but hey, whatever tickles your pickle. My mask, you little shit! Yeah!
Are you wondering why I took your mask, Mr. Wag?
I am. I'm also wondering who does your hair.
I took it because that mask is the only thing that can stave off our inevitable doom. And it was in the hands of a third-rate bargain basement ninja. With a smart mouth and the emotional maturity of a third grader.
You sound just like my therapist.
Is that-
I said a hip, hop, a hibbit to the hip, hip, hop. You don't stop, you're rocking to the bang, bang, boogie. Now up jump the boogie to the boogie and the boogie to be. Hey, what time is it? It's time for yokai to go boom! Man, I love blowing shit up! Freaking raccoon. I'm gonna turn you into a sock puppet. My hand, straight up your ass. You hear me? Thanks for the help, Krusty the Clown, but that doesn't mean we're okay. You still got my mask, and I still want it back.
If we want to succeed, I need to separate the uncertain elements. Like your chaotic idiosyncrasies.
Oh. that mask back and you're gonna blast that damn dragon out of the sky. That's what Scylla promised, right? This is the biggest whack-a-mole ever! Shotgun kill, hashtag the way for life. Maybe you should find another line of work, dickhead. Dying ain't much of a living.
Consume the energy stored in Hoji's mask and use it against the dragon.
My love is full. My love is full.
Long story short, the world's about to be obliterated by our old dragon friend. And they thought you could stop it. We better bail. That thing looks like a G-string trying to hold back last night's curry.
All right, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button or like and share on Facebook Gaming. I appreciate you so much. But with that being said, this is the end of the first part of Shadow Warrior 3.
That's all, folks.